This is open D, which is also called Vestipole tuning. How it got the name Vestipole, I have no clue. I just know it's probably from the late 1800s. And this is a song I have not even recorded yet. I'm not even through writing it. But I've got so much of it done that I'd love to dump it in your lap and kind of let it curl up and see if it snuggles or see if it leaves something nasty. I don't know. But, we have two cats, so you know we think in those terms. Anyway, and eventually it's going to have lyrics. This is going to be an autobiographical song, but for the time being, it is what it is.